the cotton gin, invented by Eli Whitney, a person. If you pick up any one of the Common Core books right now, and I've done a couple, it has a picture, usually with no caption, of a technology and no mention of who designed and developed it. And I think in order to connect to a lot of our young people, you know, I have to point to them and say, you can do this. This was done by a person. And here's how they started out.